I love my Italian barber, Tony. He always gets it to me straight. He was the first one ever to realize that I was going bald. He stops halfway through the haircut and he goes, whoa. Hey, Dan, let me ask you a question. Are you married? And I was like, no. You should get married. I went back to my Italian barber, Tony, recently. He found my first gray hair. He stops and he goes, whoa. Hey, Dan, I got bad news and I got good news. The bad news is you're going gray. The good news is not for much longer.